Hey, fellas, how's it feel working with the two dumbest animals in the zoo?
Not too bad.
All right.
I'm talking to the camels.